People usually think of history in terms of the past. I like to think of it in terms of the present. That's why I love Singapore. Convent schools become places to hang out, post offices become five-star hotels, and shop houses become anything but general stores. In a way, that's what history is, not fixed but fluid. Singaporeans understand that and make the most of what's around. After all, who knows what might be around tomorrow? It's something I find uniquely Singapore.